Hey, wanted to give my prediction for this fight. I think Gennady Golovkin will win. I think he won the last time they fought and he stayed active. Canelo Alvarez, he missed May when he normally fights, so that's going to harm him a little bit. He did work on strength and he is going to be sharp. He will make it competitive. I think he's prepared mentally, but Gennady Golovkin, I think he's too strong and I think he'll win the actual fight. But look out for Canelo Alvarez to steal it by the judges. I think that's a possibility that they could give him the fight due to his name and the money and all that good stuff. So look out for that, but it's going to be a good fight. Thank you all for watching this video. Have a great day. Bye.